And this is a song called Annie, and I wrote it after a winter's trip to Finland. And I was being told a story by a gentleman who we were visiting a log cabin way out in the wilderness. And he was telling me about how in the times that he'd stayed out there, he'd heard the wolves and the bears in the forest. And that kind of idea of being in the middle of winter and in the middle of nowhere, and the idea that these almost mythical creatures to us are actually alive and out there.
And of course the notion of time just for like Scandinavia as well, that whole thing whereby obviously at that point you have like two hours of daylight or something in that time, you know, how time shifts.
So yes, Annie.
Listen.